It wasn't always like this. Joshua wasn't always like this. But ever since he lost it, he hasn't been the same. He doesn't go out, he doesn't talk to anyone, he barely even lives. The only friend he has left lives inside a bottle, dozens of bottles actually. In his sorrow, in his pain, he stopped paying attention to anything beautiful, anything nice, anything that would stand even a lousy chance to make him feel a bit happier. One day, Joshua Cloud woke up with blurry vision, unable to recognize objects around him he saw on a daily basis. His life didn't change a lot for him. He kept the same expression on his face, the expression of a man who lost the essence of a happy life. Until he lost his sight completely, left blind as a bat. Thank you. Some say his blindness was the result of him not wanting to see and not being able to see beauty and kindness. Others say it was the deed of his good old bottle friend. Joshua's sight loss didn't go as some would expect. He was frightened to the bottom of his soul, terrified. At that point, it was sheer panic kicking in. Joshua used to spend hours daily staring at his wife, Joanna. Her photograph, that is. She is dead. It happened 2 years ago. Rain, slippery roads, maybe a second or two of recklessness. Nobody's fault really, just truly terrible and sad. Joshua didn't know what to do, this time seriously. He literally wasn't able to figure out what his next move was going to be.